I'm Dr. Vanraj C. Solanki, working as a research scientist at Dr. K.C. Patel Research and Development Center, Charotar University of Science and Technology. Room number 106 is Measurements and Instrumentation Laboratory, where we have various facilities for thin film deposition and electrical property measurements. For thin film deposition, we have DC sputtering and flash evaporation. Using DC sputtering, we can deposit the metal on substrate, or we can say we can coat metal on substrate. Whereas using flash evaporation, we can deposit either metallic or non-metallic material on the substrate. Surface coating is mainly done for two purposes. One is decoration and another is protection. But for in research, we mainly use the surface coating for protection of the surface from the corrosion. Other than protection, we use this system for deposition of different metallic and oxide films for the research. In sputtering, an energetic ions strike the metal target and knock out the atoms from the target. These atoms travel through the plasma and get deposited on the substrate. Whereas in flash evaporation, the thermally vaporized atoms getting deposited on the substrate at desired temperature. At room number 106, we have the facility of electrical property measurement. Using this facility, we can measure the current voltage response from any metallic or non-metallic sample, starting from 77 Kelvin temperature to 400 degree plus centigrade temperature. This facility is composed of different parts like low temperature cryostat, lock-in amplifier, source measure units, and etc. In addition to IV response, this facility is also useful for semiconductor testing, testing of nanoscale materials for different applications like photo detection, gas sensing, and etc. This facility is used by research scholars for their PhD work, faculties, dissertation students for their project work, and other external users from various institutions, universities, and industries. Students trained on these systems are getting doctoral and postdoctoral positions in national and international institutions or in industries as well.